I need a break.
I need a break.
Thank you. could do without this shit. Oh, I almost diggered it in there. I almost fell in the water, dude. I almost fell. Yeah.
It was pretty deep.
Right where you went in, I freaking high-sided it. I was able to put my... I got a boot full of water, though.
Oh, God, you're lucky. I mean...
It would have been bad.
Well, you can't see what's there.
No, and I got my dark glasses on. I got to freaking just keep them on for the rest of it.
That was
deep.
Thank God we already did the hero.
I could have done without that
there's
shit.
No.
Thank God Jimmy Brown ain't with us.
Oh, banged around.
I almost fell over in there.
The guy in front of me did. Then he
off.
Oh,
yeah,
he was... Look, he was throwing shit at you.
That was freaking a pain in the ass, that thing.
That sucks.
That should be a hero section right there. Talking to Pete when I get back.
You know why? I think it's because for so many years everybody's like, acting right.
Yep.
Then they decided, well, fuck you guys.
Yeah. I'll show you an acting ride.
Yeah. Yeah, the acting trails were freaking nothing. Yeah, they were freaking nice. Oh yeah, Michael would. Yeah, I know.
Cooper was both trail bosses.
And you got lost.
I got lost and ran. Perfect. Best ride ever.
Rich, is there another shitty section coming up here, Richard?
No, I think that was the last of it.
I think that was the shittiest.
Yeah, I think so.
Shit.
Yeah, you're right, exactly.
That was a runny shit.
There's different forms and
shit with big nuts.
Wasn't too cute. Oh. Oh, perfect. No, I see that.
Right, shut it off. You gotta lift the back end up over here.
Alright. Ready?
Yep. Walk with it. Jesus. I'm trying to pull too. You gotta do it one more time.
Yeah.
That's where Matt was stuck.
Yeah. There we go. Thank you, guys. Oh.